and surrounding areas. We are Project Object, and as you know, we always, always have some actual Zappa ingredients. So, without further ado, let's get them up here. First of all, a guy that you first met on the Bongo Fury tour and many other albums like Joe's Garage, You Are What You Is. On Stratocaster slide guitar and vocals, Danny Wally. Exotic dancing and lead vocals, a guy you first met on the Apostrophe album and then the Roxy Band, One Size Fits All, and many other records. Nice. Mr. Napoleon Murphy Barak!
Montana soon, gonna be a dental floss. Sugar Shaman. What do you think? Woo!
I'm plugging the old damn golf laws. That's growing on the prairie, plugging the flaws. I've plugged all day and all night and all afternoon. Well, I'm riding a small tiny horse. His name is Tiny Little, he's a good horse. Even though he's a ridiculous animal, he's having a play. Well, anyway, come on, Marcy. I'm blacking you down the bus. Even if you think it's a little silly, folks. I don't care if you think it's silly, folks. I'm gonna buy me a horse. Just about this big. And ride that sucker all along the borderline.
Duty.
Zircon encrusted tweezers in my hand. Every other wrangler would say, God damn, I was mighty grand. But by myself, I wouldn't have no boss, cause I'd be raising my load. Listen to the choir.
Raising my load.
Teeth are clean. Well, I might ride along the border with my tweezers gleaming in the moonlight. And now, help me out, get them.
Ah, tweezers gleaming. And then I would get a cup of Starbucks and give my foot a push. Just me and the piggy horn over by the dental floor. And then I might just jump back on. Moving to Montana soon.
Give me on your time,
Moving to Montana soon.
Give me on your time,
Moving to Montana.
Give me on your time,
Moving to Montana soon.
Give me on your time,
Moving to Montana. smoking got started. Ointment, battery leaks, could nearly cost her a quarter. Go mortar. Later she speaks on how perilous might court her. Na 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 na. We'll be right back.
stroke got out. Now I'm getting weak in the knee. I've done this since 70, 80, 90 times 100. You're the kind of girl that I really wanna be. You're the kind of girl that I really wanna be.
Oh yeah. You know I do, baby.
Tell me what you're doing.
I really want to know. Don't get mad, it ain't no big thing.
You better tell me right away, don't you treat me cold.
Hold it, hold it.
I'm holding it.
You need to be holding it.
I'm holding it.
But it's good for you if you hold it.
I'm still looking for it.
Down a little bit, a quieter thing, and we'd like you to fall in love.
Oh no, I don't believe that you say that you think you know the meaning of love. You say love is all we need. You say, with your love, you can change all of the fools, all of the hate. I think you're probably out to lunch. Oh, no, I don't believe it. You say that you think you know the meaning of love. Do you really think it can be told? You say that you really know. I think you should check it again. How can you say what you believe will be the key to a world of love?
Thank you.
les chambres, les énormes du clan. Let's hear it. Out the news till my eyeballs fail to see.
Reverb on the sax, please.
You see, they say that every other day is just another rotten mess. And what is gonna change, my friends? It's anybody's guess. So I'm a watching and I'm a waiting and I'm a hoping for the best. To pray every time I hear them saying, "Oh Lord, help me." Well, there's no way to delay that trouble coming. Watch the riots. I see the cops out on the street. I watch them throwing rocks and stuff and choking in the heat. I listen to reports.
Got a 401 drug violation down in Paris.
About the whiskey passing out. Hold me up, whiskey. I bought you. I seen the smoke and fire and the market burning down. I watched while everybody on the street would take a turn. Stomp, smash, bash, crash, trash, bust and burn. Well, I'm a watching and I'm a waiting and I'm a hoping for the best. Even think I'm going to pray.
Thank you.
cause that will do me. I wanna be dead. In bed, please kill me, cause that will do me. I wanna be dead. In bed, please kill me, cause that will do me. I wanna be dead.
Don't hide away.
Eventide. And ladies and gentlemen, back here, is he in the shadows tonight? Can we see him?
Yeah.
We got a little light on him tonight. He was badly lit last night. Kendall Scott on the synthesizers and keyboards. That was one that Zappa, that was one of those songs. There's a few in the Zappa catalog where he changed it over a few years, right? So that was Krieger Bandola, it was Timurshi Deween, it was So Young and Mond at one moment, and it was something else in 76, I forget, maybe someone could tell me. It was on FCOZ. Anyway, we're gonna just do one more and take a little break, and you're not ready to go home, are you? Okay, take a little break. Back in the corner there, hopefully you saw our little merch area. Go say hi to Robin, pick something up. We only got about 5 more days left in the tour. Don't make me take these t-shirts in the basement, guys. You know, so it's gift-giving time. Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, Christmas, Festivus, nothing at all. Giving gifts, whatever of the above that you enjoy. Hey, grab a t-shirt, a CD, a bumper sticker. Stick a bumper sticker on your boss's car just to fuck with him or her, right? Just all kinds of fun you can have. There's lighters back there that say Project Object. Finally, there's a bunch of music by independent artists that are up here. Napoleon Murphy Brock's got a CD over there, a wonderful CD with some historic stuff on that. Check that out. And Max Johnson, our fine bass player here, has, yeah, look, let's hear from Max.
We'll even autograph bass. It to the person that you're going to give the gift to.
That's right.
I mean, his name or her name.
Bass sounding exceptionally sweet tonight, by the way. It always sounds great, but I don't know if it's this room. But that's a bass that this young man made himself, by the way. You know, but he's a band leader. He's got a few groups, and there's a few CDs over there with little explanations. So you can directly support the independent artist by picking up a CD. And he plays all around in the tri-state area and really the world. But you can see him kind of locally, too. So check that out. Do take something home with you. That helps us. We're going to finish up right now with... all I'll say is, you know, Frank was very outspoken, of course, and he really nailed it, in my opinion, just my opinion, he nailed it on the first song on the first album. And that's hard to do. So we're going to present that to you right now.
Yeah.
Mr. America, walk on by the schools that do not teach. Mr. America, walk on by the minds that won't be reached. Mr. America, try to hide the emptiness that's you inside. But once you find that the way you lied and all the corny tricks you tried will not forestall the rising tide of hungry freaks, Daddy. They will go on for no more. Great Midwestern hardware store. Philosophy that turns away from those who aren't afraid to say what's on their minds. The left behind of the great society. Mr. America, walk on by your supermarket dream. Mr. America, walk on by the liquor store supreme. Mr. America, try to hide the product of your savage pride. The useful minds that it denied the day you shrugged and stepped aside. You saw their clothes, and then you cried, those hungry freaks, Daddy. They won't go on for no more, great Midwestern hardware store. Philosophy that turns away from those who aren't afraid to say what's on their minds. The left behind of the great society.
Thank you.
bless you.
Kendall Scott on the keys. Max Johnson on bass. And the guy who doesn't get to stop all night, Ryan Berg on the drums. Give it up. We also had Rich Rakowski sitting in on sax over there. And of course, from the pages of Zappa history, Danny Wally and Napoleon Murphy Brock. We're gonna be right back in about 15, 20 minutes. Stick around, be kind to the bar staff. And where's the Satan guy? Did you hear about him? He's dyslexic and he ordered a Satan costume and they fucked it up. He was here before, he was mad. But hopefully he'll come back. You're very kind. But go say hi to Robin and pick something up. We'll be right back. You're very kind. Thank you, man. Just having fun.